I'll go check upstairs. Do you have?
I gave him mine and he gave me his, so yes, I have.
What are they, sample me?
Do you want your engagement ring back, buddy?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, I actually got to be photographed.
Guys.
Thank you.
Please rise. This woman to be wed.
I do.
He's been dying to say I do. Thank you, Jack. Everyone, please be seated. We are gathered here to share in one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. Today we celebrate the marriage of Cody and Robert. Marriage. The 10 years, it's all right. 11. Marriage gives permanence and structure to a couple's love. A good marriage must be built on a foundation of mutual commitment. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It's standing together and facing the world and the challenges that each new day brings. It's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It's giving each other an atmosphere in which you can grow as an individual within the marriage. It's the common search for the good and the beautiful. In short, it's not only being the right partner, it's also marrying the right partner. Do you, Robert, take Cody to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you swear to love, honor, cherish, respect, and comfort her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health? Do you promise to share your joys and sorrows, help her when she needs help, turn to her first when you need help, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her alone?
I do.
Do you, Cody, take Robert to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you swear to love, honor, cherish, respect, and comfort him in good times and in bad, sickness and in health? Do you promise to share your joys and sorrows, help him when he needs help, turn to him first when you need help, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him alone?
I do.
You know, we have two very special ladies in the first row, and as a very special way of saying thank you for all their years of love, nurturance, patience, support, and sacrifice, Cody and Robert would like to honor their parents by presenting a rose to their mothers. And greeting the new in-laws. May I please have the rings? The ring is made from precious metal, showing no beginning and no end. It is a continuous circle, not unlike the circle of life. Love freely given from generation to generation also has no beginning and no end. May these rings always be a symbol of the continuous circle of love in both families that has brought us to this day, to continue within this marriage for future generations. Robert, please place the ring on the tip of Cody's finger and repeat after me. I, Robert, take you, Cody.
I, Robert, take you, Cody.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I'll cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
We have more for you. I will laugh and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Through hardship or prosperity.
Through hardship or prosperity.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Cody, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
Cody, I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
Respect and trust.
Respect and trust.
Cody, please repeat after me. I, Cody, take you, Robert.
I, Cody, take you, Robert.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
Through hardship or prosperity.
Through hardship or prosperity.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Robert, I give you this ring.
Robert, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our love, respect, and trust.
As a symbol of our love, respect, and trust.
How are they doing so far?